heard some things about how he's fitting in here. And there's Brett.